Hi, we are Mini Motors from Singapore. I would like to introduce you our new full carbon road bike with disc brake, Cy9 EXE from US brand Vork. We are going to unboxing it. Get your scissors, let's jump into it. Let's cut the rope. And there is a stem here. Carefully to remove it. You can pull it out. And be careful when you pull it out because you don't want to get any scratches on your hand. So when I open the box, I see the bicycle, frame, tire, and the box. Let's see what's inside the box. So inside the box, there is a tire pedal, and the light reflection, and the necessary tools for the bicycle. We're gonna put at one side first, and let's take out the bicycle frame and the tires, everything from inside the box. So after take out from the box, you will see the frame, bicycle tire, and bicycle seat, and the box of the pedals. Cool. So after take out everything, first thing we need to focus is the handlebar. So for the handlebar, you need to turn the stem to the front side. And we need to connect the handlebar with the stem. To connect this bolt, we need to unscrew the screw over here. You need a tool. This one is an Allen key, 0.4 Allen key to remove all the screw. And you need to connect the handlebar, and remember the brake is supposed to face forward and connect with the stem, and the wire you don't need to twist too many, so remember to face forward. Then remember to have the handlebar in the center, and then you can connect back with the screw again. I will follow you up on the next scenes. So after you screw everything in, make sure it's tightened, and you turn to the front. You turn to the front and make sure all the wires is like this, as displayed. It's not twist. It's not together or twist. If it is twist, then your brake will be unfunctioned. So. After you assembly like this, then probably you are done for this part, and let's go to the next scenes. After install the handlebar, next thing we need to focus is install the tire. To install the tire, you need Allen key 6.0. First of all, you need to remove this with the Allen key. This one is to hold the tire. Let me loosen it. After remove, then you need to remove this red holder. Just put it down. Then you connect the tire. Make sure the disc brake is connected to this thing. This one is the correct direction. Make sure this one connect to here by placing together. I need to turn the angle. So after this, you need to put this in back. And fasten it, make sure it's tightened. After it's tightened, then you are good to go. Let's go to the next scene. After you have the tire installed, next we need to focus on the installed bicycle seat. You need this rubber from the mini box and Allen key 0.4 for this step. And of course, you need a bicycle seat. This rubber is to connect with the bicycle seat, just like this. You put them together until a level that I think is suitable for my height. I think around here will be great, but this one you could adjust later, so don't worry about it. And over here, there's a screw here, as you can see over here, and you need the Allen key to loosen it, but don't lose it all the way, okay? And use your finger to hold the screw from inside to balance in case the screw drop or in case you cannot control the screw. So you need your finger to hold the screw over here. And after that, you use your Allen key to hold the screw with your bicycle seat placing inside. So you could, a quick tip, to place inside, you can go from this angle. And then when you go in, turn back to this angle to pull it down, okay? I think I will go lower around this height, perfect for me. Then I use the Allen key to tighten it. Okay, you are all set. Last part to assembly your bike is to install your pedal on your bike. So this pedal is from the mini box, okay? So now I'm gonna install the right hand side pedal. There's a right R signal sticker on the pedal. This one is for the right hand side. So to install your pedal, you hold your pedal at a certain angle and then use your winch, 15 winch, to turn the screw. Okay? And make sure you hold it at the same angle to turn your winch until it is tightened. Same method apply to your left pedal, okay? And after install, your bike is ready to cycle. Are you excited? Finally, we finished assembly our road bike Zainite EXT. Remember, the right hand handle brake is for front tire, left hand handle brake is for rear tire. Ring, frame, handlebar, and the seat post are all full carbon. And not only that, the overall weight is only 8.5 kg. Isn't it light? And it is Shimano UltraGrade R8000. And I love the overall color and overall design, especially the logo design, the color reflection during the nighttime. And I also love the wire is inside the frame. It's not normally could be seen in the bicycle market. I love it because when I am cycling, I don't want the wire keep hitting my feet when I am cycling. And this bike has solved the problem. I love it, and I hope you love it more than I do. I hope to see you next time.